Hello, it is John Anthony Francis Wilcox from progsheet.com .. And these are six wonderful caravan songs. Who? I hear many of you asking who? Amongst the many questions you're asking in your life. Who's this caravan, John? Caravan are a wonderful band that started in the late 60s as part of the Canterbury movement in England of sort of jazzy, poppy, proggy stuff. Soft Machine is a band from them, the Wildflowers, and very, you know, notably is Caravan, who remain to this day in some form or other as well. And I've had a great love of their music since, that's a good question. Since I would say the mid-70s is when I first became aware of Caravan, and they just absolutely delighted me and continue to this day. Many lineups, many people in and out of the band, but always Pye Hastings on vocals and guitar, and one of the chief composers of the band, and by the way, a mighty swell guy. And so, what did I start with? Oh, I started, what a great place to start. In the Land of Gray and Pink, which is the title song from the album In the Land of Gray and Pink. It works that way. Sort of a nonsense song. It reminds me of, when I was a kid, I loved the poems, the nonsense poetry of Edward Lear. Just always made me smile. And In the Land of Gray and Pink is a song to make you smile. I used to play it out sometimes, too, acoustically by myself or with someone joining me on occasion. And people were always amused by it. It's a fun, nonsense song. Song number one, In the Land of Gray and Pink. And as I always state, I like stating things. That's the kind of person I am. There are giant bugs in my head. Help. Links to the songs are in the comments below. Song number two from the album Cutting Stunts, which you have to say very carefully, is the song Show of Our Lives, which is a beautiful build. It builds and builds and builds until it fades and fades and fades. And it's just a glorious piece of music. I love the vocal. I love the intent. And it's a wonderful piece of music. I do hope you enjoy it. Even a 16th as much as I do, you'll be in a good place, because I just adore this song. And that's song number two, Show of Our Lives. Song number three, ooh, it's a naughty song. It's a naughty song sung by a naughty boy called The Dog, The Dog. He's at it again from their absolutely wonderful album For Girls Who Grow Plump in the Night. And it's a naughty song about naughty activities involving legs and thighs. Great vocal, fun, great solos. The band in top form. It's just a brilliant, brilliant piece. And that is The Dog, The Dog. He's at it again. What did I put for number four? Ooh, from their more normally titled album, Caravan and the New Symphonia, is the song Virgin, V-A-R-G-I-N, Virgin on the Ridiculous. Another, as you might have discerned, they love them the clever title. So this is them with a kind of a freeform orchestra, is the way I can put it. Beautiful vocal. I've always been captivated by the melody of this song and the good intent. It's a beautiful song. It's a loving song. Virgin on the Ridiculous, song number four. That's four. For those of you collecting songs, that's song number four out of six. And let's talk about some fun here. Song number five, we're going back to the In the Land of Grey and Pink album with the song Golf Girl. And I suppose it's a sneaky song with some sex in it. But I think it's about infatuation. I suppose it's about whatever you would like it to be about. If you want it to be about what it says about a girl dressed in PVC selling cups of tea, and it started raining golf balls and she protected me. Then that's what it's about. It's about what you need it to be about. But it's just a joyous piece of music with some nice little signature horn piece within it, and a great vocal from Richard Sinclair, who also plays bass on that piece. So many songs. Caravan, it's a tough one to lower it to six songs because there's just so many good pieces. But that is song number five, Golf Girl. I couldn't not have Golf Girl in there. And song number six, it's just an absolutely wonderful, simple, honest love song called The World Is Yours. I love you. The world is yours if you love me too, is the sentiment of the song. It's just beautiful. I do hope you give it a listen. I just thought it would be a nice little way to ease out of the six songs. And they are truly six wonderful Caravan songs. And I could have just as easily had this be 20 wonderful Caravan songs with no effort at all. So do enjoy. Let me know what you think. Enjoy the music. I love you. We'll see you next time. Music, music, music. Music is love. Love is music in listenable form. Bye-bye.